Section 1035 of the IRS code states that one annuity may be exchanged for another annuity without a taxable event. You typically hear these terms when dealing with non-qualified money.